My name is Clarissa Harlow Barton, and I truly am an American hero. I was born on December 25, 1821, in North Oxford, Massachusetts, the youngest of five children. My proud parents were Captain Stephen and Sarah Barton. My instinctual gift of nursing started when I was 11, when I nursed my brother David back to health for 2 whole years after a really serious fall off of a barn roof. Though at that time, I had no idea that I would become an American hero for my nursing abilities. In fact, when I was 17, I became a teacher in Massachusetts, and 6 years later, I even founded my own school. After 10 years of teaching, I went to school at the Liberal Institute in Clinton, New York. I was a great teacher until later in my life when I felt that my career needed to change, and I became a nurse in the Civil War. It was a big change, but I knew I could do it. Due to my work, I soon became known as Angel of the Battlefield. Then, in 1864, because of my hard work continuing, I officially became the superintendent of the Union Nurses in 1881. I founded the Red Cross, which is still helping people today in times of need.
She died on April 12, 1912, in Glen Echo, Maryland, never to be forgotten.